Hello everyone, welcome to Shalini Foods. Today's recipe is coconut chivda filled with dry fruits. Take 2 to 3 tablespoons of peanuts, dry roast them. Transfer to a plate and let it cool. Add 1 tablespoon of pista and dry roast them. You can add nuts as per your taste. Add 2 to 3 tablespoons of almonds and dry roast them. Add 1 or 2 tablespoons of cashews and dry roast them. In other vessel, add 1 cup of sugar and 1/2 cup of water. Sugar should melt completely. Once sugar melts, then boil 2 to 3 minutes on high flame. Sugar syrup should be slightly thick. Add 2 crushed cardamoms. You can see the sugar syrup consistency in this video. Add 2 to 3 tablespoons of ghee. Add 1/2 cup of dry coconut powder, or you can use desiccated coconut powder. Cook for 1 or 2 minutes on low heat. Add 1/2 the quantity of the sugar syrup. Cook until it becomes thick on low to medium heat. Coconut mixture changes its color and the consistency should be like as shown. Now add all roasted nuts. The outer layer for the peanuts is removed. Add 3 tablespoons of raisins. Instead of raisins, you can also add apricot. Add remaining sugar syrup and mix well. Now add the coconut mixture and mix well. After 5 to 10 minutes, coconut chivda turns like this. You can store for 7 to 10 days in an airtight container and can serve. Try the recipe and let me know your feedback in comments. If you want to avoid sugar, use jaggery. For more videos, subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching.